Do you remember what I said last night?
I'm not setting up any alarms and I'll sleep in tomorrow.
Precisely. No alarms. No nothing. I woke up in the middle of the day and I have to go to actual work now. Well, I mean, you know what I mean. The work that actually pays the bills. Do you know what I did? According to everything that I said yesterday about a bike.
Brand new bike from the manufacturer, hand-built, and it's great. Bike and I really, really want to buy it. I
really want to get that bike, ladies and gentlemen. And I applied for monthly payment loan type of thing that has 0% interest and all that jazz. And I'm waiting an email, and they said it's gonna take a couple of minutes. It's been a couple of hours, so I've kind of been waiting on that. But on contrary,
cookies are a thing
with oats.
It is a glorious day today, isn't it? It's just amazing. All right, I spoke with Ravi, ladies and gentlemen, today, and he called me late last night, but I was just exhausted. I passed out last night. Like, it's after a movie production, you give so much energy into it. But I spoke with him today, and we got talking about the movie that we're thinking about making together in mid-October this year. And it turns out that there might be a production happening of that movie scheduled for these days, which is going to be amazing. But I am not producing that picture. That guy's really excited about the vlog. I'm not producing that picture anymore. I do not want to have anything to do with financial meetings. I don't want to have anything to do with trying to schedule budgets. It's just ridiculous. I don't want to have to do anything of that. I'm just solely going to photograph the picture, which is going to be quite interesting. I mean, if that happens, I mean, at the end, that's exactly what we wanted. We wanted to photograph a picture that's something that we can deliver around January that is going to have a good quality. So a couple of days ago, I did that. I'm on ever since the bike has been here. I wonder if it's still out here. Oh, would you look at that? It's still here. I'm telling you, ladies and gentlemen, there is something incredibly unhealthy about this bike. I think the back axle is completely busted now. I went in and I took the bike out in front of the shop where I left it about a week or two ago, and I thought I will need it next week, early in the week, because I need to get to the studio, to Three House, and that's like a couple of neighborhoods away from here, and I need a way of transportation. Even if I buy the bike today, it's gonna take about a week to get here. But I don't think that bike can be driven anymore. That's why I'm pushing it right now.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I love Comic-Con. I've never been to Comic-Con. I have never experienced Comic-Con. But around Comic-Con, you get a lot of trailers. I love it. It's amazing. Right now, there are so many trailers that are out, and I've been repeating them for the past 40 minutes, and I've been discussing them and just like diving into them. I'm one of those people that just like absorbs everything. I love them. They're good, interesting, weird. I don't know what to feel about them sometimes, but that was just like the two old guys from the Muppets.
Yeah, it was great, amazing, yeah. It was not that good, it was actually terrible. Oh, boo.
Yeah, that's the clip. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to bed. Tomorrow is going to be a full day of me just working, so we have to figure it out. And cookies are still a thing. Much lesser thing, but still a thing now. Meanwhile, you have a good night. I'll see you tomorrow.